Well, Pavel, you won your game against Ho Yi Fine. Can you tell a little bit about how it happened?
Okay, I can say that I succeeded the opening because, okay, it's more or less first time I played Italian, and okay, I played. I'm playing it with black. Okay, I played a lot of time with black, but it's always not that easy. Play with an opposite colors, and there are a lot of some transpositions, and I wasn't sure that I played even in the very beginning in the way I planned. And okay, after I didn't remember, after she played knight e7, this is not the main move, but also actually I started to realize that probably I analyzed it with black, and my according to my analysis, it was probably okay for black, but and okay, I just tried to play something to keep the tension, and probably I was maybe slightly worse at some point, but finally. Also, she started to play in an unprecise way, and okay, after some, maybe she wanted to change as much pieces as she can, but after she took on f5, maybe white already a little bit better, and okay, probably at some point it was. It should be holdable for black, but in time trouble she didn't play the right way, and it looks like the pawn endgame is lost for black.
So you played this opening for the first time with white. Was it a special preparation for this tournament?
No. I played okay, e4. It's also a rather new move for me, and but I played already this year a few times, at least okay, maybe 5 or 6 times, and I had some ideas, and of course she's a so solid player, and it's not that easy to choose to choose, because she is very solid in all the lines, and she's opening repertoire is more or less like top GM level, and okay, it's I just tried to play some playable position after the opening.
Is it difficult for you to play against women?
I don't think so. I think I have a good score against Judith also, and against Ho Yi Fine I have also plus, and looks like that my answer is no. It's not that difficult. Yes, somehow.
When we just talked a little bit before this interview, you said that you've been to Geneva before, so it's not your first time. Can you please tell a little bit more about this experience the previous time? When was it?
Always nice to come back to the place, especially when you have success, some success, because I was 14 years ago here. We were playing with my friend Alexander Moisenko, we were playing Geneva Open here, and it was successful for both, and because we shared first place here, both. And but it was a long time ago, and it was winter time, so I think it's a completely different situation now, and okay, it's Geneva is almost a new city for me, I would say.
Today there are many decisive results. Do you think that this lack of Grand Prix will be more fighting than the previous ones?
I think it's surely be more fighting, because okay, we have some some leaders now, because I think Dinglerin now in the lead, also, but also Mamedyarov very close, but I'm not sure because I played badly in the first Grand Prix, so I'm not sure because I have a very little chance to be in top two. I should win at least should win both tournaments, but it's not a guarantee that I will be in top. So I I'm trying to play on my normal chess game by game, and yes, I would say that this tournament, at least I suspect that it will be more fighting, much more fighting than previous two.
Well, thanks a lot.